Hi, and welcome to County Talk. I'm your host, Jamie Carson. During this edition, we'll be discussing one of the most talked about projects in recent years, the Siesta Beach Park Improvement Project. Ask anyone, local or visitor, what brings people to Sarasota County, and most often, the beaches will be part of the answer. Tourism is still one of our biggest economic engines, and the numbers keep getting better. Sarasota County was a destination almost 1 million people visited last year. All those people spending money in our community. How much money, and what does it do for those of us who live and work here? Joining me at the table to talk about this is Carolyn Brown, the Director of Parks and Recreation, and Aaron Duggan, the Director of Brands for Visit Sarasota County. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So let's talk a little bit about the economics of Siesta Beach. How important is Siesta Beach to our local economy?
It's incredibly important. I mean, a lot of times when we travel the world trying to get visitors interested in coming to Sarasota County or even talking to a visitor who maybe has been to Sarasota County, you're absolutely dead on when you say that beaches are probably one of the top things that people say. I think in a recent poll that we did, over 90% of people will say that beaches are one of the drivers as to why they choose Sarasota County for their vacation.
Wow, over 90%? That's a pretty high
percentage. It is a pretty high number.
Percentage. You know, Aaron, as I understand, you travel the globe a little bit talking about Sarasota County and to different communities. What are some of the other opportunities that our county offers to draw in visitors?
You know, we often use the beaches as a hook to garner interest, but it really is this beautiful gateway that allows us to talk about other things that are of equal interest to visitors, such as our eco opportunities. People love hearing about the state parks. People love hearing about kayaking, and people love about hearing about spring training or other sporting events that are happening in the destination. Of course, rowing is big for us. Mm-hmm. People like to hear about all parts of the county, whether it's North Sarasota County or South Sarasota County. We love talking about the islands and the keys and the main streets. And so, I mean, we really do talk about everything, but, you know, the beaches are one of the primary things people are interested in hearing about.
Interesting. Carolyn, do you ever think that any of our other aspects of our county are going to start to draw in people more than our beaches do?
That is an incredibly tough question to answer. While we have a lot of great resources here and assets and things really great on the horizon as far as sports development, mm-hmm. sports tourism, the arts, of course, are really big in Sarasota County, I'd have to say the beach would continue to be the number one draw.
You know, your Parks and Rec staffer, they're out there, they're in the community, they're talking to people. What are they hearing about, you know, this current project and, you know, everything with the beach that's going on?
Oh, I think people are excited about it. They, you know, it's going to take us 2 years to get it done, but I think when it's done, people are just going to be over the top excited about this particular project and all that it's going to bring further to Sarasota County.
Interesting. Aaron, when you're talking to people and bringing them in with your sales pitch, what part of the project, you know, that are you talking about, you know, saying, hey, you know, in 2 years, once it's complete, you'll have this to look forward to?
You know, I think Dr. Beach said it best a couple of years ago. We really were able to take great marketing advantage of being on his list for many years and, mm-hmm. of course, topping out at number one a few years back. But it's really everything that the beach offers. You know, even just having a clean bathroom and having the concession stands right next to the volleyball courts, mm-hmm. and having a playground and having picnic tables, that it really is all of the things, not just one thing, that makes it such a desirable location. You know, even the lifeguards and, you know, mm-hmm. the clear water and, you know, the lack of rip tides and all of these positive things. I think that all of the improvements that are taking place to the beach are just icing on the cake. I mean, you know, one thing we've had great PR success with at Visit Sarasota County is even just the quality of wheelchairs, mm-hmm. that are available to not only residents but visitors as well. So, I mean, it really is everything together that makes the beach so special.
Right. For you just talked about a lot of the great features. In particular, which one's your favorite?
Well, I grew up in Sarasota County, and so I think about my days at Fruitville or McIntosh or Riverview and how it's changed. That answer has changed from when I was little to now when I take my own children to Siesta Beach. So I think right now I'm probably pretty partial to the playground area. Mm. But you know what? Ask me in a month and it's probably going to be a completely different answer.
Carolyn, what's your favorite part about the beach?
Well, you know, just kind of thinking of all the things that take place at the beach, we have so many many events that go on there each and every day. On the weekends, we have walks, we have runs, we have volleyball tournaments, we have all kinds of great gatherings for people to come and convene and have family reunions or club gatherings. It's just a great place to come to.
Let's talk a little bit about some of the those events that are at the beach. I know most recently we had the sculpture, the Crystal Classics, mm-hmm. and there's some other events, you know.
Right, yes. Just this past weekend, we completed that event, and it was, of course, outstanding. Lots of great sculptures and attracted many, many visitors to our community. Of course, there's a lot of volleyball. Sand volleyball, of course, is very, very popular there, and we get great people coming and participating as well as coming to watch. And so just all kinds of things go on there all the time, just a very, very busy place. And you know, one of the best features of Siesta Beach is that you can just take a nice long walk.
Mm. You know, I have to admit that this past weekend I did tip my toes into the water and walk on the sand with my family, and it was just magical, a great environment. And we saw the sand sculptures, and you know, I know that you can't take the sand with you, but I didn't mind walking back a little bit and stepping into my car and having it still on my feet. Thank you guys for coming on the show today and talking about, you know, Siesta Beach and the draw that, you know, it brings the world into our community. And thank you for watching our show today. You can join our discussion on Facebook and Twitter or watch episodes of County Talk on YouTube. Just simply visit our website at scgov.net. Thank you again for joining us, and thank you for watching County Talk. We'll see you at the beach.